Spassi, spassi! Vai! Vai!
Shoot up! Sean, good 3-1 win this afternoon, coming back from one goal down. What did you think of the performance?
First half, I thought the performance was, it was off a flat, to be honest. I had the sort of feel of a, you know, an end of season game and nothing to play for, but you know, we want to go and finish the season on a high, so you know, told the boys that in the second half, and to be fair, the second half we came out, we played a lot better, so but the first half wasn't good enough. Second half, we brought Bobby Colligan on, changed shape, and it helped us out a bit, got us an extra man in the middle of the park, and we sort of took control of the game for there, and we got our goals, and I thought we deserved to win the game in the end.
I think it was a bit scrappy in the first half. I think the wind in that played a big effect on it. But we're unlucky to go 1-0 down, I think. A couple of good chances we had. I think Sav missed a couple, but Sav does what he does. He scores the goals in the matter. I think we've done all right. Second half is a lot better. The game changed when I came on and cut early shots and did well. And we got the result I think we deserved in the end up.
It wasn't the best performance in the world, Mike. Got the 3 points, which is the main thing. They've come down here, they're struggling down the bottom of the league, fighting for their lives. We are now at the stage where we don't really have a great deal to play for. It's just about pride really for us now, and get as many points on the board as we can. But to go a goal behind half time and to come back in the second half, score 3 goals and win the game was a good comeback, considering we've not really got a lot to be playing for at the moment.
Next game at Victoria Park will be on the 1st of May. That's 2 Saturdays without a game. That'll be a tough one. Bells Hill looking for promotion.
Yep. Yeah, that'll be a hard game. We were hoping ourselves to be up there at this time of the season, but it's not really worked out that way. But, you know, if we can't go up there, we want to have an effect on who does go up. So it's a big game for us, definitely. Any home game you want to win, you know, especially the teams that are doing well in the league. So. So it's a big game, and we've got 2 weeks to think about it. Hopefully, Dougie was saying he's going to get a friendly arranged during the week for us, so keep us sharp for Saturday coming up.
Aye, definitely. Bills have a flying in us, so I'm going to the game looking to win it, as we always do. I'm not going to lead into anybody. Maybe not win the league, but I think we'll have a saying. Maybe who wins it, because we've got a couple of big games coming up for us. A bit of pride to play for the club as well.
Yeah.
That'll be a tough game. I think we feel as if we maybe owe them one for the last game. You know, we ran them close and then obviously lost their goal in the last minute. So, like I said, it's about end of the season, you know, with a wee bit of pride and trying to go on a run and finish the season in a high and not just letting it peter out to nothing.